Welcome to 341 Meridian Lake Drive. Check out these views. You're looking at Mount Crested Butte and the Crested Butte ski area in the background. We're only about 4 miles from the base area, as well about 4 miles to historical downtown Crested Butte from this property. We also are in close proximity to the Meridian Lake, which you have fishing rights on with this property, as well as my family's favorite spot to hang out in the summer, Long Lake, just over the hill. This home is a timber beam construction, 5 bedrooms, 4.5 baths, a little over 4,000 square feet, great vaulted ceilings and finish out throughout, and it's a great value. Let's take a look.
When you enter this spectacular home, you step into the great room. You'll immediately notice the timber frame construction with exposed post and beams, as well as trusses. There's a spectacular wrought iron chandelier here in the great room. Straight ahead is the living room with a gas fireplace. Notice the beautiful hardwood floors here in the living room area, as well as the dining area. But one of the items you'll notice most is the spectacular views of Mount Crested Butte from the living room window. There's a door off the living room that leads out to the oversized back deck. This is a great place to entertain while looking out at the mountain and valley below. Just off the living room, you come to the dining area. Notice that it's large enough to entertain 6 to 8 guests. It also has amazing views. And beyond the dining room is the gourmet chef's kitchen, which features a breakfast bar in the peninsula. There are also lovely granite countertops throughout this kitchen. You'll find lots of storage in the knotty alder cabinets. This kitchen comes with a 6-burner gas cooktop, space for your microwave, convection oven, side-by-side refrigerator with ice maker, and dishwasher next to the sink that looks out to the front of the house. Just down from the kitchen, you'll find a powder room with the main floor laundry room just beyond that. Across from these two rooms is yet another deck with grill, where you can see that there are wonderful views as well. On the opposite side of the home, and just past the living room, you come to the main floor master retreat. You'll notice that there are lovely exposed timber ceilings here in the master bedroom. And of course, you can lie in bed and take in the magnificent views. There are also windows on another wall that bring in lots of natural light. The master bathroom features dual sinks, a large jetted tub, and oversized walk-in shower. Next, let's head upstairs. At the top of the stairs, you can look down onto the great room. You will also find 2 additional bedrooms on this level. Each of them is quite large, once again with timber ceilings. And there's another full bath on this level with dual sinks and an oversized shower. Finally, let's head down to the lower level. At the bottom of the stairs, you'll find the family room. This is a great place to hang out and watch TV or play games. And there is an additional bedroom on the lower level, plus a bonus room. Notice that each of these rooms are also quite spacious. And the lower level also features a beautifully appointed full bathroom. Above the garage, you'll find another bonus space with a full apartment that includes the living room area. It also has a full kitchen with a gas stove, dishwasher, and refrigerator. And this 1-bedroom apartment includes an oversized bedroom with its own full bath. This is a great property in a highly coveted area of Crested Butte. You'll want to come visit it in person. Please call for a private showing. You'll be glad you did.